Hi everybody, today is February 12th, 2013. Bangladesh on alert after H1N1 deaths, and it's also being reported in China, but China is very slow in reporting. I had heard that they had 2 deaths, which means they probably had a lot more than that. Bangladesh has been put on high alert after the deaths of at least 95 people in India due to swine flu, or H1N1, officials said Sunday. We're on alert as a precautionary measure against the H1N1 influenza. Benzari Ahmad, director of the disease control under the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, told Xinhua. A ministry official said they were asked to remain on alert after a media report said at least 494 cases of swine flu and 95 deaths were reported in India since January. We're closely monitoring the influenza situation in India so we can go for more preventative measures, like establishing checkpoints on borders on a short notice, Ahmad said. Just recently, they had a FEMA meeting in Wisconsin, or maybe it was Wyoming, about quarantining small towns, how to do it, how to handle it. Makes you wonder. H1N1, which first appeared in Mexico in 2009, has rapidly spread around the world, with the death of 2 women in 2010. The toll in Bangladesh has risen to 8 since the first H1N1 case in June of 2009. Now, I'm wondering if this is the mutated one that is more easily spread. The respiratory virus, which infects pigs and humans only, sporadically, spreads mainly through coughs and sneezes. Since 2009, Bangladesh has reported 793 cases of the H1N1 flu cases, including 150 in 2012. Well, I would say it's probably mutated. See, now they have 494 cases in less than 1 month and 95 deaths. Goes on to say with their propaganda that there's nothing to be scared of because we're now better prepared to treat patients infected with the virus, Hossainian said. He said officials from all 26 surveillance sites across Bangladesh will sit together to discuss a mechanism to better combat the disease. Don't sound good. It does. It sounds like it probably mutated. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.